News we're following of a homicide. The NOPD on the scene now. You're taking a live look. This is the 3800 block of General Taylor Street in the Broadmoor neighborhood. We know one woman, a 30-year-old, was shot and killed. She was pronounced dead on the scene. At this point, NOPD have not released any other details, but as we get more information, we'll share it with you.